Hello and welcome to the Tractor Barn YouTube channel and the Classic Farming series. We're now on the 11th of August 2003 and we see a lovely New Holland 8080 combine munching into some wheat. Really nice combine these were. Really, what a classic it is really. But we also have carting away a couple of John Deere's. A very nice John Deere 4440 with the hydraulic four-wheel drive, which is a bit, well, not about rare, but you know, nice to see. Not often you see them nowadays. I think it might have had a different engine in. I can't remember, but it certainly sounded like it did. But anyhow, still very nice. And then a very classic John Deere, the 6900 carting away. Again, quite an iconic tractor at the time when the 6900 came out. It was a bit of a big tractor to say the least. So sit back, enjoy this harvest scene, and as always, I'll catch you on the next one.